Energy consumption is a huge part of our daily lives. We eat with energy. We travel with energy. We work with energy. And we even flirt with energy. But where does all of this energy come from? Today, we gather most of our energy from coal, oil, and natural gas, also known as fossil fuels. Additionally, we gather energy from biomass, nuclear, and renewables. Fossil fuels consist of extracted decomposed organisms and plants that existed millions of years ago. Biomass converts plants into biometric material to produce energy. Nuclear energy is released during nuclear fusion. Lastly, renewable energy comes from a source that's not depleted when used, such as wind or solar power. But what's the profound difference between them? How they affect our planet? Fossil fuels cost more than what we pay at the pump and impacts our environment in many ways. These impacts include global warming, air quality deterioration, oil spills, and acid rain. It's also projected that fossil fuel resources will be depleted within the next 50 to 100 years. Biomass and nuclear energy also have similar issues. We need a solution relatively fast, and luckily, we have one. Renewable energy comes from resources which naturally replenish in our lifetime, whereas fossil fuels are a one-time use resource in the human timescale. Resources for renewable energy include sunlight, wind, rain, tides, waves, and geothermal heat. The best part is that we don't need to compromise our planet to harness it, nor do we have to rely on other nations for these resources, which history has shown to be a contributor to war, famine, and political instability. So, how do we get this to look like this? Presently, we have the technology to be 100% renewable reliant. The truth is, our infrastructure is built around our fossil fuel dependency. If we could convert our infrastructure to what's known as a supergrid, we would be able to rely on clean, renewable energy. So, what's it going to be? Will our children live in a world full of pollution? Or should they continue the path of evolution? To learn more about a 100% clean, renewable energy future,